One animal peels off from the group and swims rapidly in a circle, stirring up the mud and driving the mullet towards the other waiting dolphins. It's a remarkable team effort and it's extremely effective. The dolphin will feed like this for as long as the tide grants them access to the shallows. Eventually, the falling tide will force the dolphin to leave the flats, and the mullet will be safe once more until the next high tide.